मिसानुल हक मदिक सम्मान न्यूज से हमारे सहयोगी शिव नारायण श्रवण कुमार कुशवाहा जी आज हमारे साथ हैं। जीवन कुमार मल्ला जी जो बहुजन द्रविड़ पार्टी के राष्ट्रीय अध्यक्ष हैं और तमिलनाडु से आए हुए हैं। जीवन भाई, मैं आपसे जानना चाहूँगा कि केरल और तमिलनाडु से शासक वर्ग राजनीति में क्यों जीरो पर आ गया, यानी हाशिए पर आ गया है, इसका कारण क्या था?
वेरी वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन आस्क्ड बाय अवर रिपोर्टर तंदे पेरियार। आई एम कमिंग फ्रॉम द लैंड ऑफ पेरियार। पेरियार इज द लैंड ऑफ सेल्फ रेस्पेक्ट, आत्मसम्मान, लैंड ऑफ आत्मसम्मान, एंड इट इज ऑल्सो अ लैंड ऑफ रैशनल मूवमेंट। कंशीराम जी wanted to see this country as a discrimination free India. So that's what Kanshiram ji conducted a very big mela for Periyar in 1995. Why he conducted such a mela for Periyar? Because he wanted to bring Periyar ideology to the land of UP. In Tamil Nadu, you cannot find a single Brahmin Panchayat ward member. That is the guts of Periyar. That is the guts of the Periyar movement. And also recently, that the election also over in Tamil Nadu. I'm very happy to say that our Tamil people are very much conscious to not to select a single Brahmin to the assembly. Our people, especially our people, the OBC people, scheduled caste people, are very much aware about the ideology or the conspiracy behind the Brahmins. So that's what our people didn't allow, they don't allow also, they will not allow also, because our people wanted to see this country as a equality based society. So that's what our people in Tamil Nadu, our people are living very happy, and you can come and see how brotherly we are having a relationship between OBCs and scheduled caste. So I am coming here. Our Dinesh Kumar Gautam is here. He is the General Secretary of the Bahujan Dravida Party. Under his leadership, we are going to contest the election of UP. All the seats, 403 seats, our Bahujan Dravida Party is going to contest all the 403 seats in UP. So we people, our party, Bahujan Dravida Party, is ready to share the politically we are ready to share the seats to the voiceless community of the OBCs. Especially, there is no political representative for scheduled Patel Samaj, Kurmi Samaj, and also even though they are majority, and also you can see the Nishad, Bind, Malla, that Nishad community also having a strong base throughout the UP, but politically there is no such a representation in assembly and parliament. And also next you come to Kushwaha Maurya. This caste also very sound caste in UP, but the politically, they are voiceless. So our party is coming forward to give the share to those caste also. So let me see. So in UP, we are coming here to finish all the Manuwadi party.
क्या उत्तर प्रदेश में आप 26 जुलाई से शुरुआत करने जा रहे हैं, क्या तमिलनाडु और केरल जैसा फार्मूला यहाँ भी आप अपनाएंगे?
वेरी सिंपल फार्मूला, बाबा साहब अंबेडकर ऑलरेडी टोल्ड इंडियन हिस्ट्री इज नथिंग बट इट मोरल कॉन्फ्लिक्ट बिटवीन बुद्धिज्म एंड ब्राह्मणिज्म और ऑल द मूल निवासी पीपल एक्सपेशली दैट द्राविड पीपल द बहुजन पीपल are all non-Brahmins only. But politically, they are soundless. So our party coming here to consolidate all the non-Brahmins under one umbrella. Non-Brahmins means around 95% non-Brahmins are here. We are calling them as here Dravida. So we are bringing those non-Brahmin community under one umbrella, that Bahujan Dravida umbrella. So we are using that formula to encounter this Brahminical party.
Dhanyavad Jeevan ji.
We can create even casteless society only by becoming rulers of India.